Well, if you know the person well, both as a human being and as an artist, it gives you more confidence that you, when you start rehearsing and recording, it gives you confidence you can discuss just about anything and everything and could arrive at a solution that will be acceptable to both. That's quite important. To try to record with an unknown person and hope to do your best is a little dangerous. It can be successful if the artist that you record with proves to be something that you feel sort of in contact with, but you never know, you see. So better to know whom you're going to record with and decide that yes, I can communicate with this person and do my best and contribute, yes.